When I was really young, my paternal grandfather was diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's. And so watching my father take care of him from a very young age, I had a lot of questions about what was causing this disease. Right now, I'm really interested in further developing how we can look at such diseases and neurology and different models for analyzing these complex patterns of behavior. A lot of the steps that I took to get there were involving myself in different laboratory spaces, learning laboratory techniques, being involved as a laboratory assistant for classrooms. I really appreciate Professor Bruce Hetzler. He is an amazing professor who does a lot of the neuroscience courses at this institution. And so he's been a great instructor, and I've taken every single course he's ever taught at this institution, as well as a great mentor in the laboratory. I was able to do independent research with him on a study on ADHD medication and alcohol in the visual system using rats. And I really enjoyed that, and really realizing that working in a laboratory setting is what I want to develop in my professional characteristics for my career. Finding a community of up-and-coming scientists and being able to support one another through our scientific challenges as undergrads has been really amazing. I really enjoy the support since my first biology class here of knowing that professors know that we're all learning together.